What is up, folks? It's Kesmir, and I'm back with The Walking Dead. Today, we are starting season 2. Oop, I just picked season 1. We're all done with that mess. Alright. Let's see if we run into Clementine now. Well, we want to import our save. What would be the point of all that if we didn't use our all our choices from season 1? Bards. Here she is. Good old Clementine. Killer of Lee. She's a murderer.
What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Oh, she's swelling up.
Because...
Gil's pit stop, guys.
What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here.
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clint?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay.
Oh my.
Hello?
I gotta make sure the bathroom is safe. Not being very good caretakers.
What's that?
Just sending her in all by herself. That's better.
Better.
Yeah. Oh, there went your water. Did she just swear? Good job, Lee, teaching her to swear. I almost went over the left one. Or under the left one. Uh-oh. Oh gosh, guys. She's digging in our stuff.
My gun.
It's mine now.
Give it back.
Why should I? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask.
What's your name?
My name? Why do you care?
I was just wondering.
You're stupid.
What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
Please stop.
Give me that hat.
No.
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got.
They oh, gosh.
All kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Oh! Omid! Oh, wow. Well, gosh darn it. I guess we know what the baby's name's gonna be. Starting it off right, guys. No matter how small our group is, we are always going to keep losing members. Goodness. 16 months later. Woo. Did she lose the baby?
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
too much attention. It's too dangerous when we're out here by ourselves.
We need to eat, don't we? We can't survive without food.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold. Or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
Sorry, but I do. I miss Omid too. Should I have an option to say I miss both Lee and Omid? Kenny Duck and Katja. Curious why we took all the photos. Oh, we're gonna use them to start the fire? Oh, probably. Hold X. Well, that's sad.
Better, but still not enough. The flames are too low.
Well, I think that log would be too big, but just gotta build it up. Oh, great. More drama.
myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. She's not sane.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone? What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Get the fuck over here! Now! Fucker. Come out of here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Shit! Get the fuck over here!
What do I swipe?
Come on!
Oh, come on. The cursor moves so slow. God, the cursor moves so slow! Bite him! Rip his thumb off! Tasty! We just had our dinner, guys! Why don't you just leave me alone? Jeez!
Jesus, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh gosh! Ew, gross! Going for a dip. Gosh, I hope they didn't get Krista too. I heard a gunshot. Well, this is just great. Alright guys, we're gonna end this one here. So like, comment, subscribe. See you in the next one. Kesmir out.